My school's bathroom is disgusting. So I decided to clean it up and turn it into an exquisite lounge. Now for the first time ever, all the boys can use the school restroom in peace and enjoy the finer things in life.